Filming. We'll be right back. right. We're only 2 seconds behind this guy. Keep pushing. We'll be right back. prime tyres to Mansell's car. Mansell is now running the primes. As you rejoin the track. You're on the prime tyres, only one stop to go. Be aware, we think the car behind is trying to save fuel. We'll be right back. behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap. passing this lap. Try adjusting the brake balance back. In first is Mansell. A gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. The car ahead is slower in sector two. See if you can pass it. Remember to pit this lap. Expect reduced grip until you can wear them off. Stay on the racing line. Seconds. Car behind is on standard revs. Car behind is running standard revs. Exit. Watch out as you rejoin the track. The car ahead is running on the prime tyre. We have an advantage here. only got a few laps left to pass this guy, so if you're going to do it, it needs to be soon.
Think about turning down the fuel mix to ensure we have enough for the end of the race.